video demonstration for patient check-in for MA-140. The patient is going to come out of the examination room needing a procedure set up that the provider has ordered.
The doctor told me to give you this.
Okay, Erin. It looks like the doctor wants an MRI done of your right knee. Have you been having some right knee pain?
Yes.
Okay, we can get that set up for you. Now, is your insurance still the same, the HealthLink as before?
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good. So what I'm going to do is I need to call the insurance company and get you an authorization for that to be done, okay? Sometimes at this point, we may need to tactfully interact with the provider and ask some questions, such as, in this case, an MRI can be done with contrast or without contrast. We might need to know how soon it needs to be done. We might need to know if any other providers need a copy of that MRI as well. So I've obtained some information from the patient. I also have their health insurance information. And so I need to call the insurance company to get an authorization for this procedure to be done. So I have in front of me the patient's chart, the orders from the provider and information, and the patient's insurance company information. It'll be just a second, Erin, while I get your authorization, okay? Hi, yes, this is Dana Woods from Swick Family Medicine. I need to get a prior authorization for a patient's MRI. Sure, the patient's name is Erin Woods. Her birthday is 4/10/03. Her insurance ID number is 176497-A. Yes, the procedure is for an MRI of the right knee. The patient has been having right knee pain. The ICD-10 code is M25.561. The procedure code is 73721, and this will be done at Belleville Memorial Hospital. Sure, I can hold. Now, when you're on the phone with an insurance company, it's always very important to document the date, the time, who you spoke with, and kind of recap the scenario of what you've said and what you've been given from the insurance company. The insurance company usually will give you an authorization number or a number of visits. They also will let you usually know if and when they expire or how long it's good for. Okay, great, I have that information. It's always good to repeat the information back to the insurance company as well. Okay, Stacey, so I have that Erin Woods can have an authorization number of 109763 that expires on May 30th, and that's good for one MRI of the right knee, and that is without contrast, and that is for right knee pain. Is that correct, Stacey? Great, thank you very much. Have a good day. Goodbye. Now, I'm going to document all of that in the patient's chart. I'm also going to go ahead and grab a physician's order form and put that information on the order form so it's documented and I can share it with the patient as well. My next step, what I need to do is call the hospital now and schedule the patient's MRI. Erin, are you available to go for that MRI any day, or is there a day that's better for you than another?
I'm free for every day.
Okay, great. It'll be just a moment and I'll get that set up for you. Hi, this is Dana at Dr. Lopez's office. I need to schedule a patient for an MRI of the right knee, please. Great, thanks, Nancy. Nope, the patient is available to go anytime. Her insurance is HealthLink, and I do have a prior authorization number for you as well. Sure, the ICD-10 code is M25.561. Sure, could you hold for a moment while I check with the patient? Great. Erin, would you be able to go this Friday at 2 p.m.?
Yes, that would work.
Okay, great. Yes, this Friday at 2 p.m. will be fine. Okay? Okay? Yes. Great. Thank you, Nancy. I have down Erin Woods for this Friday at 2 p.m. for an MRI of the right knee without contrast, and that she should check in on the second floor, bring her driver's license and insurance card. Is that everything? Great, yes, yeah, sure. The authorization number that has been given to me by HealthLink is 109763, and that does expire on May 30th. Wonderful. Yes, this is Dana. Thank you, goodbye. Okay, so now I've provided all the information to the hospital as well. So I need to document that whole conversation in the patient's chart as well. So I have the physician's order form, and I'm gonna put the information on here for the patient too. All right, Erin. there, we got your MRI set up for this Friday. So here is your information. Here is your authorization, just in case they have any questions. This is the address of the hospital and what you're going to have done. Here's your appointment date and time. And you need to check in on the second floor. Make sure you bring your driver's license and your insurance card.
Okay.
Do you have any questions, Erin?
No.
Okay, that sounds great. Here is your information. And the results will usually come back within about a week. And so you can call after that if you haven't heard anything from our office regarding your results, okay?
Okay.
And you are free to go for today.
Thank you.
Thanks, Erin. Bye.
Bye.